Anyway, I'm gonna bore everybody with Scapeshift today. It's my favorite deck in Standard. I like Standard. I really have fun playing this deck, so suck it! Take that back. But yeah, this is my favorite Saturday Night Live skit. Skit would say, "Suck it, Trebek." That sounds gas. I'm gonna lose so bad. The old Spellerino, always the best. Come on, dress me on turn one so I can really feel bad. Boros Feather. Got enough of that damn deck yesterday. I think the deck's still reasonable, but ugh. Just ugh. That's not good for me. That made decisions easier. Gonna need a time wipe. Probably could even just use a little Teferi. What does this card do again? Guess we prevent as much damage as we can, right? Still probably need a time wipe to win. Because I think there's a good chance we die this turn. Basically, just takes a God willing. Pumps build's weird. They put it on top. There's no way it's not a God's willing then. Yeah, obviously. Kind of a tilt. Kind of a tilt. Doesn't sit here and be sad for a little bit. Yeah, that's sideboard. Don't think I really want anything but those. I'm trying to get rid of all of these, but I've been a damn time lapping my deck. We had a lot of wins, just couldn't draw any. Don't care if they kill this. Because they kill, just going to be preventing at least two more damage, which means it will have already prevented five. Awesome. Well, leave my time up. I believe Toblop will win this game. Not sure what else does. Kind of a bad sign too. The fact that they didn't use Defiant Strike or anything on that means they probably have Clarions or Flame Wipes in their hand. And they have a 2-turn clock, so. So I believe we're on Clarion or Bust. I said Clarion, but I meant Time Wipe. It's a really good match, too. This is kind of disappointing. At least we have no rating to lose. One draw. I'm up for game, Kappa. Nope, not today. Again? It's a match I like, but we don't have green mana this game. We're gonna play this. Get one use out of it, prevent three damage before God's willing. Untap green source would be the jam. But I already feel like we're in a spot the way this game's playing out that we're going to have to find a time wipe to win. Another time wipe. Oh, I punted. I didn't realize I had one in play. My eyesight's so bad. I didn't get a second one. I just screwed that entire turn up. There's two fields already in my hand. I try to block. Yay. Positive note, it seems like my mistake didn't affect anything. Guess I'll take some solace in that. I meant only sack 7. Yeah, well, I'm already playing completely terribly today. I meant only sack 7. I knew I needed to keep one field. How many game costing mistakes can I make at a time? Still on a time lap. Weird. I don't know how many they were. I didn't count. Let's guess 7. I lose. I only had 4 lands left. This stupid damn bar here cost that. I didn't really get enough time to think, in my opinion. Arena doesn't give you enough time to play the games, and it's frustrating. But if I lose this game, it is all on me. I made a number of errors. Sorry, when I lose this game. Oh, well, I didn't lose this game. What a miracle. Didn't deserve to win. Played really bad. I'm too sleepy to play. It'll be my excuse. I'm really sleepy. Got lucky the opponent didn't have a God's Willing, though. This had seemed fun. Play around God's willing. Oh, I guess I don't have to play around God's willing anymore. Should probably be shocked. Does that prevent 6 damage at the least? At the least. That's pretty awesome. I got rid of 7. That all my game life lands? Let's see another game life land. I have the other white in my hand in case we do draw time wipe. It would probably have been better to get a white in play. So I can always sack the field of rune to get a white first, or save the field of rune for after. Yeah, that's probably good enough. If I get another turn, that'll be something I want. Good chance I get another turn too. Didn't sideboard out shock. We did it! We won a game. We got this thing, whatever that is. Yay! I believe that was a lot of go to get. So we gotta win four more games to unlock that or something? Said we won a game, but I meant we won a match. Hey JJ, how are you doing today? DDD underscore SSS. Sure. It is up, you're up very early from where you're at. I always get aggravated when I get zero and one land hands, you know, in my 29 land deck. They could have discard spells, but F16 is more valuable to me, and I'd play that if they cast a discard spell anyway, so. Red Rover, Red Rover, land us. That's not a land. That's a good card. I wonder why they got rid of it. Guess this card's going away no matter what. That card was tempting to play. The other one of white. I already have the other one of white in play. This is strong. It's not the land I needed, is it? Well, that turn worked out okay-ish. Fortunately, I think we need the Teferi to win. They'll probably have some kind of sweeper in a deck like that. They shocked. The hell are they playing? They shocked. Oh. Yeah, I guess. Probably just lose. They had another one of those, that makes sense. It was interesting why they ever got rid of the first one. The first one was extraordinarily good versus us. They need something in their hand or we're not dead this turn, right? Exactly, do you do? Oh, they both gain trample. They get more damage in if they don't do that. Okay. They didn't kill Teferi. I can play you for two. I guess like seven lands here. Seven lands was in 21 tokens. Technically sack eight, can't I? Go get 2 plus 6. So that's enough to make me have to do this. I guess I go ahead and get rid of eight. Where'd my other Fielder Rune go? I didn't see my other Fielder Rune leave. Oh, what a tilt. I don't know where it's. Oh, there it is. Oh my god. That was about to enrage me. I didn't get to click the right lands because I thought I was screwed. I'm very upset about that. Tease an ass game. I do better. That was wild. Did you see that the Field of Runes wasn't in the right spot? I was like, where the hell did the other one go? I was actively mad for a second. Like I was in concession territory. I just started clicking buttons afterwards. I was really mad. The hell do I sideboard versus these guys? They got a bunch of little green boogers. They have enough planeswalkers to warrant those? Probably not, right? Damn game's trying to give me a heart attack. I played a Stoneforge deck Monday, by the way. I'm not sure if you saw it. Hey, awesome. We get to mulligan some more. Awesome. We get to mulligan some more. Whatever, I keep it. So who wants to play our spells in our 29 land deck? It didn't seem particularly good. Guess I sideboarded one land out. We're just a 28 land deck now. Nice. We got some value out of our one card at least. Woohoo-wah. I've thought Bloodbraid Elf shouldn't be unbanned from the day it was unbanned. I have a similar feeling about Stoneforge and Jace, if that counts for anything at all. Hey, that card seems useless. We even had another one of those already. Thought about playing Jund today. Let me go ahead and block now before they have a chance to kill this. They play a second creature, there's a chance I play Sunpetal Grove too, especially if it's a mana producer. I said Sunpetal Grove, but I meant we're definitely playing Sunpetal Grove. I was talking about Time Lapse. Which I think is an argument for me to have not blocked, but. I could have like put it in my hand this turn, played it and a Growth Spiral or something, but it's a good card. Let's start with this. Trying to hit a land, that way we could just win, but. I know we have Escape Shift, so. Yes. Yeah, they'd probably be fine as restricted, but I don't think they want to do that. That kind of like confuses magic a little bit, I guess. So we win another match, we get some of that stuff. We win a bunch more magics to get that one. The hell is this that I just wiped out of my eye? Brown and green. All sorts of rando colors. It's like Fruit Loops in my. I've not had Fruit Loops in this house in 12 years. I mentioned how much I hate this ladder system. Or just play events. It's Boros Feather again. My hand's very bad too for Boros Feather. Why is everybody on Feather? Like, it didn't improve. If anything, it got worse because Mono Red's more popular. And the Boros Feather Mono Red match is not good for Boros, in my opinion. Not that my opinion matters at all, in the least, but. We certainly don't have the type of hand we need to win this, though. In fact, I'd call our hand rather bad. And we lost to Dashro. Yeah, I don't. If they have any removal whatsoever, I don't think we can win this match or this game. We're like 4 turns from mattering, and I think we'll get 2 to 3 of them max. Yeah, they have the removal spell too. Yeah, we don't even have enough time to get to a time wipe now, and they have an Odonto. What do I want to cut from my sideboard? I'm going to cut something for another time wipe. Maybe one of the 1/3s. Because I think the 1/3s are kind of bad anyway. That weakens this versus Nexus and all the other field decks. Could just be an Immortal Sun, I guess. Awesome. Awesome. No magic to be played today. We just put that on bottom. That's the second time that we've mulliganed a card to the bottom today and drew it immediately. I wonder if that's a bug or just. Or if it just happened randomly twice. Because I should block. No, I don't get a chance to block. I forgot they have that. Down to 9. No sheltering light, please. They drew the what's usually a one of that I would even sideboard out here. It's probably enough to win the game. Definitely enough to win the game. Technically gain 1 point of life this way. And they don't have, or two of the cards in their hand doesn't get past that 1 point of life, so we have that. Probably should have kept that land. So, any Defiant Strike, any shot kills us, they left on top, so the game's over. Absolutely no reason to play that spell. It was wasting everybody's time. They either have it or they don't, so there's no reason to play that spell. Yeah. This is the second time, too, that our opponents had the top deck off of a scry or something to beat us in that match. Still think that match is good for us. I think we're just running really poorly in it. But if we're going to get paired versus it, 70% of our matches, I'm going to add one more card to the board. I like that match enough, though, that I'd literally be willing to play versus it every single match in the blind. What is with our draws? So, the only reason Immortal Suns are in our sideboard are for Esper decks. We've not got paired versus an Esper deck in a million years. And we immediately get paired versus one the second I take it out. This is our worst match. I don't want to get paired versus this match ever. Like, they have main deck Ashiok and everything. Speaking of which, there she blows. Oh, I punted. I forgot about that. I'm terrible at magic. I do think it was important that I strip mine to green mana away, but this worked out well for us because now our detention spear didn't die to the oaf, but it's still a misplay. This is okay though, because it seems like our opponent's making misplays on most of their turns too. Very likely just die next turn. This match isn't remotely winnable, though. And there's their Kephas. So, we did. If they have any moxes whatsoever in their hand. Red Rover, no moxes. There's a mox. What would it take to win from here? Quite literally nothing can win. They have an Urza's Ruinous Blast in their graveyard. Hell if I know. I legitimately have no idea how to sideboard here because it feels so legitimately unwinnable to me that it like blows my mind. The deck they're playing is the deck I would be playing, by the way, if I had the cards. I think it's far and away the best deck in the format, and I think it's pretty fun to play. Guess I want that, but I don't have ramp spells, so. And they have a bunch of things that make my ramp spells not even work if I did get them. I just want to draw a card. Again, I just want to draw a card. Doing my best to find some of our interaction. Kefis is strong. I need to exile its ass too. Lose our Teferi this way, but better than just untapping and being dead. Have a second Kefis. Hopefully, they don't have a second Diligent as well. Guess I would have played the Diligent first. They need to stop targeting me with that. That's not how their deck works. Oh wow, I bricked on a Rejuvenator. Well, that's gonna crush any last hope I had of winning this game. Why would they target me one turn and then target themselves the next turn? It doesn't make sense to me. Their plays feel like at random. But the match is so good that it doesn't matter. I really need an Immortal Sun if I want a chance. Probably have to have it this exact turn, too. I'm just calling Ashiok. I don't know what lands I've clicked at this point. They have the ability to get a million different things to either win the game or kill all of these. So Diligent beats us. They have a minimum 5 draws for a Diligent. That doesn't do anything. It gives them a 6 draw for a Diligent, I guess, but I should use Tamio first, in my opinion. There's a Diligent. So I guess I'm wrong. It's a very likely game, but so far we only see one Mox Amber, so there's a chance they can't go off. I didn't think about it. My opponent played right. This deck's over my head. Call Mox Amber on this one then. And they hit it, that's 2. The odds of me winning once they've hit 2 seem next to none, but I guess we'll make them play it out. I don't think there's any reason to make them play it out, is there? Well, they only have 20 some cards left in their library. To mill me 15 times. All right, now they don't even need to mill me 15 times. That's just game. They have a Urza's Ruinous Blast on their sideboard that I can see, so or in their graveyard I can see. They can easily at least get to it. I'm pretty sure they just kill me, but they can definitely get to it. Alright, I got time for one more game if I can see this, so I can see this and play another. Not doing very well today. I think we've lost 2 matches we typically win, and then we got paired versus a match that we can never beat. We keep getting draws like this, where we're just mana screwed in our 29 land deck. We don't have the right colors to play our spells, and I don't really want a mulligan because we have all the spells we need to win. So, do we hit a green source next turn or not? Math probably says the mulligan. I don't really care. And we missed. Guess I need to play this. If I can draw Teferi, I can play it. Go ahead and draw an extra card of this. Sometimes they have that sorcery that makes you sack a thing. I really just want a green mana. Nothing else matters to me. Pretty sure if we hit a green mana, we run away with it as well. Hey, yay, we smart. Kind of a green mana. But wasn't what I meant. It's not that hard for you to click a land, friend. Just in case they have counter spells. Okay, guess I'm in my turn. It's two matches in a row that I want my Mortal Sun back. I find that slightly amusing, by the way, for anybody who cares. Why are they not going out? I'm clicking them. Would you really like to take a couple scape shifts out here? Yeah, I think this hand's fine. Another super powerful card if we just get to lands. Unfortunate. Guess they have an early bolus or an early FIFA sanity, one of the two. Just want to draw a card. Was an early bolus. Think that was a mistake. Think the route was just better. Juve gives us something to sack to the other bolus, but. Our route had to be just better. We could have sacked the land if we wanted. So you know we have this. Something that they have to kill. Excuse me. That can't be negated was the big reason I picked it. It's also the reason I'm going to play Act or Agent of Treachery over Teferi. Well, there's a lot of things they have to beat now. We were playing the Golos version, we could activate this. That'd have been hot. Might as well play this. Well, they don't actually have a counter spell. I don't know what they kept then. Seems like they kept cards that didn't do anything. Like I could have sequenced my stuff in a different order too. I just was assuming this would get counterspelled. That's fair. They do just get it back if it flips. Good point. I don't know what our opponent kept. Opponent feels like they didn't do anything the entire game. Hey, we got things. Yay. Alright, anyway, that's gonna do it for me today. I do plan on coming back sometime today and playing Modern, though I'm not sure what deck I'm gonna play. It'll depend on how I feel. I planned on coming back yesterday and playing Modern 2, but I got a massive headache and never come back and just watch Harry Potter all day. But thank you all so much for coming by as always, and hopefully I'll be able to come back later. Take care, everyone.